Hello everyone, this is my best out of waste video. Today I'm going to decorate a wall of my home with the help of this waste dry branch. I'm using black paint of Real Gold company for it. So let's start to paint this dry branch black. Color it very carefully and cover each and every part of it also. This paint smells a bit, so please paint it in an open area. Also, this paint will take few hours to dry, so if you want fast result then you can go for acrylic colors. In the meanwhile, let's make flowers and leaves for it. I'm going to decorate it with these three types of flowers and I'm sharing two of them with you all. The first one is the easiest one, so please follow the steps very carefully. Now let's start our second type of flower. The procedure is quite similar to the previous one, but I am using two shades, white and pink, for it. Please follow each and every step very carefully to make this kind of flower. And the third kind of flower is a bit tricky, so I will share it in my next video. The second kind of flower is ready. Now for leaves, also follow the steps very carefully. I have given golden shade to this branch also. Now I am going to paste all these flowers and leaves one by one with the help of glue gun. Now these days glue gun has become very popular for craft work, but we have to use it very carefully because glue is very hot. Okay, we can paste flowers and leaves anywhere in this branch. Now, after pasting all the leaves and flowers, this branch is looking like this. Now, let's fix it to the wall. I have given the back support of a shoe rack to it. Now, this area of my room is looking beautiful. I have one more idea for decoration. If you don't find the big branch like this, you can paint small twigs or branches. And after pasting flowers and leaves to it, you can put it in a vase and flower pot like this. This will also look beautiful. Thank you for watching my videos and please subscribe my channel if you haven't subscribed yet.